But like I said, being single is not easy. I try to get back in shape, and that's harder the older you get. I bought a bicycle with the idea that I would just show up to all my social events and the pounds would melt away. That's not what happened. I'm still fat, and now I show up everywhere sweaty and out of breath. My friends are like, did you just commit a crime? You guys all saw me here, right? I only trust you if you get that joke, because that's an alibi joke. If you didn't get, you see. Yeah, never said anything wrong in your inner monologues, but you all understood what a fucking alibi was. I caught you. If you do buy a bicycle, never see yourself working out on that bicycle, because it's not going to look like what you think it will. Because the first day I got it, I got going extra fast. I saw one of those shop fronts with a mirrored window, and I was like, I'm going to get going extra fast. I'm going to ride past that, and I'm going to look like Lance Armstrong winning all those races 15 years ago. And I know people say you're not supposed to compare yourself to Lance Armstrong, because 15 years ago, he was on drugs. Please. If I were to waggle an accusatory finger over that time frame, all I'm saying is I could have won those races. On foot. So I got going extra fast, extra hard, and that was the day, ladies and gentlemen, I found out I do not look like Lance Armstrong on a bicycle. It was the day I also found out I've got the cycling posture of an escaping circus bear.